Portland Street. Just ask for it. Train from Tower Line Road. There's one big ass train, and there is another engine on the siding out here. God damn it, you can't see. To the Tower Line Road, where it's going to stop or what? And there's the conductor getting picked up. Something out of the trunk of the car.
Got a 58096, hey, 50.
One massive grain train.
Hello? clear three steps. Catch your cross, cross the block. Back up. Give me, I'll get 10 cars, and then I'll get around.
It's the 815.
Roger, yeah, back up whatever you need to clear outer drive. You got room for 80 cars. Yeah, we're clear outer drive now. Okay, Roger. I'll just get you clear the cross.
Apparently it's the 815.
Moving on the bottom.
Rare Saturday. Maybe Saturday is the day to chase them on the thumb.
You're occupying the crossing. He's still clear for 80. I guess you can ease her on down and I'll get to airport.
I'm gonna back this thing all the way at least out to airport road. had to take it all the way into Saginaw to get headroom to get on the right siding here, I think. Is the Saginaw yard going to fit this thing all in? Still say there's an engine setting on the other siding. Let's see if this gets confirmed. Engine setting on the siding for one of the either next here or something else. Well, now we're just setting east of Tower Line. I got a feeling it's where they're going to leave the cars. What is that engine going to do? Sitting here, and we're still. This guy's sitting down. It's on one of the side spurs. Just east of the expressway. And Mr. Conductor's back. Imagine he's gonna pick these guys up. Dropped the conductor off when he left. He's going back to Airport Road or what? This whole back thing back in there again. It really don't make sense.
Thank you.
You have no clue what they're doing. Waiting for him to get. The light is no longer out on that one. I don't know if that's significant or what. He's moving now. What's he gonna do? Tack onto the front of this? Like 30-37 or 36, one of the twos on the front of it. One of the black ones.
Yeah, that was one that was throwing sand without it. Must be that 65. I'll go on 18, I'll clear the next lot for Thursday.
So now we got four engines on the front of this. It's 89 cars. Gonna go run through Saginaw. Must be heading for Durand. Guys, going through Jenny, I have a feeling they're going to Durand. I might be wrong. smoker is popping the smoke. Trying to get this thing up to speed. Been through the Saginaw yard, it's now about to come into the Genesee yard. the engine that's supposed to be in the lead that I was thinking of. Thank you. crossing Washington and now towards Durand. That's where it's going. Washington Avenue, headed for Durand. I think we've done our chasing.